My name is Andrea Holman, and I am a high school student from Chicago, Illinois. I live and go to school in the Englewood area, and I have to see violence and deal with gang members as an everyday thing. This year, 27 kids have died from gang violence, and I was wondering how many more kids have to die. So my question to you is, how high of a priority is gang violence, and what do you plan to do about it?